Vitiligo can develop in any part of the body. The incidence of exposed parts of the body is higher, such as the face, neck, arms and parts of the legs, mainly related to sun exposure, friction and trauma stimulation.